Jim asked for this song, and I guess it's a Dave Mason tune.
Let's leave it alone, 'cause we can't see eye to eye.